गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू ऑल फोर्स ई लर्निंग क्लासेस। यस्टरडे वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट वेरियस सेफ गार्ड्स ऑफ लिबर्टी। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज मीन्ड बाय लिबर्टी? लिबर्टी मीन्स द फ्रीडम ऑफ द इंडिविजुअल्स टू डू एनीथिंग दैट डज नॉट हार्म टू अदर्स। देन द वर्ड लिबर्टी ईज डिराइव्ड फ्रॉम ए लैटिन वर्ड लिबर विच मीन्स फ्री और फ्रीडम। Then, what are the important safeguards of liberty? Before that, after achievement of liberty, it is the duty of every individual to protect their liberty from certain anti-social elements. In every society, there is a scope for anti-social elements. Anti-social elements always try to destroy the liberty of the individuals. Hence, some political philosophers suggested certain safeguards for protecting the liberty of the individuals. They are: one, democratic rule or democratic system; two, constitution with fundamental rights; three, separation of powers; four, decentralization of powers; then strong political parties, freedom of press, independent judiciary, social justice or equality, economic justice also, then rule of law, and last one is eternal vigilance. Eternal vigilance is the most important safeguard of the individuals than other safeguards. Clear? Today, I am going to explain equality. Now, we are in fourth unit, that is the political concepts. In the earlier sessions, we completed the two topics. One is law, another one is liberty. Now, we are going to enter into the equality. Clear? Here, two concepts. One is equality, another one is inequality. These two concepts have figured in the political theories or in the political science since the time of Aristotle. Clear? These two concepts have entered into the political science or political theory during the period of Aristotle. Moreover, Aristotle said that inequality is main root cause for origin of revolution. Yes, in earlier classes we studied about this thing. Clear? According to Aristotle, inequality is main root cause for origin of revolution. Clear? Then, the equality has greater importance in the modern period. Greater importance to the concept of equality. Equality has been recognized throughout the world. So how can we say the concept of equality has been recognized throughout the world? Yes, we can found the concept of equality in so many declarations. Example, after getting the independence, the Declaration of Independence of USA, Declaration of Independence of USA stated that all men are equal in creation. All men are equal in creation. It is a statement of a Declaration of Independence of USA. In the same way, after French Revolution, French Declaration of Human Rights stated that men born free and equal in respect of their rights. Clear? So it is a statement of French Declaration of Human Rights. By these two declarations we can understand that there is a lot of recognition to the concept of equality throughout the world. And moreover, in the present world, each and every state included the concept of equality in their constitutions. Clear? Each and every state included the concept of equality in their constitutions. Then, in the world, for equality, so many movements and struggles were originated. Example, French Revolution was there. What is the slogan of French Revolution? Liberty, equality, fraternity. Okay, liberty, equality, and fraternity. Fraternity. It is a slogan of French Revolution. French Revolution was originated for liberty, equality, and fraternity. Here, it is one of them. In the same way, Russian Revolution was originated for economic equality. For economic equality. Clear? Throughout the world, for equality, so many movements, revolutions, struggles were take place. Clear? Then, in general, what is the meaning of equality? What is the meaning of equality? Equality means to provide equal opportunities to all the individuals in social, political, and economic spheres without any discrimination. It is a general definition of equality. So equality means to provide equal opportunities to all in social, political, and economic spheres without any discrimination of caste, race, gender, place of birth, language, etc. Clear? It is a general meaning of equality. Equality denotes the provision of equal opportunities to all the people in all fields, social, political, economic spheres, without any discrimination of caste, race, gender, religion, place of birth, language, etc. Then, so many political philosophers defined the concept of equality. Here I am going to give two simple definitions. One is of Hejazalowski definition. According to him, equality is fundamentally a leveling of process. It is a definition of Hejazalowski. His famous writing was The Grammar of Politics. the grammar of politics. So it was the famous writing of H.A.L. Askew. Clear? Equality is fundamentally a leveling of process. It means to create equal status among the people, to level all the people in social, political and economic spheres. Clear? In other words of H.A.L. Askew, so what is equality? Equality means, first of all, absence of special privileges, and in the second place, equal opportunities are laid open to all. It is the definition of H.A.L. Askew. Clear? Now, according to him, equality means absence of special privileges, means there is no scope for special opportunities or special facilities to anybody. In the second place, equal opportunities to all means to provide equal opportunities to all. It is the second one. In the same way, according to Ernest Barker, equality means equal rights to all and abolition of special rights and privileges. Special rights and privileges. It is the definition of Barker. So here, in this definition, there are two points are there, like H.A.L. Askew definition. Equality means equal rights to all, to provide equal rights to all the people without any discrimination. Second one is abolition of special rights and privileges. Abolition of special rights and privileges to anybody. Okay? Means does not provide special rights and special facilities to anybody. Here, in these two definitions, we can observe one thing. That is, equality has two aspects. One is a positive aspect, another one is a negative aspect. So what is the positive aspect? To provide equal opportunities. Okay? Equal opportunities to all. In the second definition, equal rights to all. To provide equal rights or opportunities to all. It is a positive aspect. Second, negatively, absence of special privileges. Not to provide special rights and privileges to anybody. It is a negative aspect. Clear? Equality has two aspects. One is positive aspect, second is negative aspect. Clear? Then, what are the important features of equality? Or essential features of equality? Essential features of equality. So what are the features of equality? Number one, equality as claim of rights. One. Two, equality as a modern idea. Three, equality as an idea of social change. Four, ఈక్వాలిటీ ఎసెన్షియల్ ఫర్ సోషల్ జస్టిస్ అండ్ లిబర్టీ. 5. సోషల్ డిస్టింక్షన్స్ కెన్ బి బేస్డ్ ఓన్లీ అపాన్ పబ్లిక్ యూటిలిటీ. అండ్ లాస్ట్ వన్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వాలిటీ డస్ నాట్ ఇంప్లై లిటరల్ ఈక్వాలిటీ. దీస్ ఆర్ ద 6 ఎసెన్షియల్ ఫీచర్స్. సో లెట్ అస్ వి డిస్కస్ వన్ బై వన్. వాట్ ఇస్ ద ఫస్ట్ వన్? Equality as a claim of rights. Claim. Equality as a claim of rights. It means equality serves as a tool to achieve the rights. The statement meaning is equality will serve as a tool to achieve the rights. If we will have rights, we can enjoy the liberty. When the people will have the, if the people will have equal rights, then people will have equal opportunities. That is equality. Clear? Then, human beings must be treated equally. Must be treated as equal. The state should not discriminate the human beings. State should not discriminate the human beings. It is the one thing. Second, it is a responsibility of the government or state to provide certain benefits to the people. Clear? Such social benefits must be reached to the people. Okay, whatever the benefits are given by the state to the people, such benefits must be reached to whom? Common people, especially poor people. Then only we can achieve some sort of equality in the society. Clear? Here, social benefits. First of all, the government must extend the social benefits and provided them to poor people. Then we can achieve some sort of equality in the society. It is our first feature. Second, equality as a modern idea. A modern idea. As we know, there are large scale of inequalities of property, wealth, then prestige and power. These are the large scale inequalities of the people in the society. But it is not possible to achieve the perfect equality in the society. But people try to reduce the social inequalities or inequalities in the society. Clear? So here, with the beginning of scientific age, in the beginning of scientific age or in the beginning of modern age, the people have been controlling the natural phenomena by rational and empirical knowledge of nature. Clear? By using what? Rational and empirical knowledge of nature, empirical knowledge of nature, people have been controlling the what? Natural phenomena. People can control the natural phenomena. Clear? It is nothing but a natural crisis. How the people can control the natural crisis? By rational and empirical knowledge of the nature. Clear? So it is a new idea. This paved the way for reducing the inequalities in our society. Clear? Hence, it is a modern idea. What is the modern idea? people can reduce the inequalities in the society by rational and empirical knowledge of the nature. Number 3, equality as an idea of social change. Third one is equality as an idea of social change. Social change, it is a third one. Clear? So present age is a modern age. It is also called as scientific age or computer age. Clear? We achieved a lot of development in science and technology. Clear? Due to the advancement of science and technology, people have been utilized the scientific knowledge. By utilizing the scientific knowledge, they can improve their health. They develop their mental makeup, we know. So with the advancement of science and technology, technology, people can improve their health. Clear? Second, people can develop their mental makeup means mental attitude. Clear? By utilizing the science and technology. So these are the some of the benefits of science and technology. But these benefits to the people is depend upon the socio-economic status of the individuals. Clear? Socio-economic status of the individuals. Clear? How? If a person will have socially and economically self-sufficient, yes, he can improve his health by taking the nutritious food. Clear? In the same way, that person will develop mental makeup by proper education and training. Clear? By proper education and training. But common people, especially the poor people, cannot in a position to improve their health and develop their mental makeup. Clear? Then we can bring certain social changes in the society by eradication of certain social evils. Yes, by providing equal opportunities to the people. As we can bring certain social changes by reducing the or eliminating the social evils like untouchability in the society. Clear? Then fourth one. Equality is essential for social justice and liberty. Okay? First of all, equality is essential for social justice. According to some political philosophers, social justice implies or symbolizes equality. It means social justice is nothing but equality. Moreover, equality has the close relationship with liberty. Clear? So it means it is closely related to ఆర్ క్లోజ్లీ కనెక్టెడ్ విత్ ఈజ్ క్లోజ్లీ కనెక్టెడ్ విత్ లిబర్టీ. దర్ ఈజ్ ఎ క్లోజ్ రిలేషన్షిప్ బిట్వీన్ ఈక్వాలిటీ అండ్ లిబర్టీ. వాట్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ లిబర్టీ? కాంప్లిమెంటరీ రిలేషన్ బిట్వీన్ ద ఈక్వాలిటీ అండ్ లిబర్టీ. ఇట్ మీన్స్ వితౌట్ ఈక్వాలిటీ దర్ ఈజ్ నో లిబర్టీ, వితౌట్ లిబర్టీ దర్ ఈజ్ నో ఈక్వాలిటీ. వేర్ దేర్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వాలిటీ దర్ ఈజ్ ఎ లిబర్టీ, వేర్ దేర్ ఈజ్ లిబర్టీ దర్ ఈజ్ ఎ ఈక్వాలిటీ. క్లియర్? దెన్ లిబర్టీ విల్ బి సిగ్నిఫికెంట్ వేర్ దేర్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వాలిటీ. క్లియర్? నెక్స్ట్, లిబర్టీ కెన్ బి ఇన్సిగ్నిఫికెంట్ విత్ ద ఆబ్జెన్స్ ఆఫ్ ఈక్వాలిటీ. క్లియర్? హెన్స్ ఈక్వాలిటీ ఈజ్ ఎసెన్షియల్ ఫర్ సోషల్ జస్టిస్ అండ్ లిబర్టీ. సోషల్ జస్టిస్ అండ్ లిబర్టీ. అండ్ ఫిఫ్త్ వన్ ఈజ్ సోషల్ డిస్టింక్షన్స్. సోషల్ డిస్టింక్షన్స్ కెన్ బి సోషల్ డిస్టింక్షన్స్ కెన్ బి ఓకే కెన్ బి బేస్డ్ బేస్డ్ ఓన్లీ అపాన్ సోషల్ యూటిలిటీ. సోషల్ యూటిలిటీ ఆర్ పబ్లిక్ యూటిలిటీ, పబ్లిక్ యూటిలిటీ. సో హౌ కెన్ వి సే హియర్ సోషల్ డిస్టింక్షన్? సోషల్ డిస్టింక్షన్స్ సోషల్లీ ద పీపుల్ ఇన్ ద సొసైటీ ఆర్ బ్రాడ్లీ డివైడెడ్ ఇన్ టూ టూ కేటగిరీస్. వన్ ఈజ్ హయ్యర్ సెక్షన్ పీపుల్ అండ్ లోయర్ సెక్షన్ పీపుల్ సోషల్లీ. అండ్ వీ కెన్ డివైడ్ ది పీపుల్ ఇన్ టూ టూ కేటగిరీస్. వన్ ఈజ్ హయ్యర్ సెక్షన్ పీపుల్, హయ్యర్ సెక్షన్ పీపుల్. నెక్స్ట్ లోయర్ సెక్షన్ పీపుల్, లోయర్ సెక్షన్ పీపుల్. అండ్ ఇన్ ద సొసైటీ సమ్ గిఫ్టెడ్ పర్సన్స్ ఆర్ మోర్ గిఫ్టెడ్ పర్సన్స్ ఆల్సో దే. క్లియర్? సమ్ పీపుల్ ఆర్ గిఫ్టెడ్, సమ్ పీపుల్ ఆర్ మోర్ గిఫ్టెడ్ పర్సన్స్ ఆర్ దే. క్లియర్? బట్ సోషల్లీ వీ కెన్ డివైడ్ ది పీపుల్ ఇన్ టూ టూ క్లాసెస్ ఆర్ టూ సెక్షన్స్. వన్ ఈజ్ హయ్యర్ సెక్షన్ పీపుల్, అనదర్ వన్ ఈజ్ లోయర్ సెక్షన్ పీపుల్. క్లియర్? ఇఫ్ లోయర్ హయ్యర్ సెక్షన్ పీపుల్ ఆర్ మోర్ గిఫ్టెడ్ పర్సన్స్ విల్ యూటిలైజ్ దేర్ న్యాచురల్ క్వాలిటీస్ ఫర్ ఎక్స్ప్లాయిటేషన్ ఆఫ్ అదర్స్, ఎక్స్ప్లాయిటేషన్ ఆఫ్ అదర్స్, దెన్ దర్ ఈజ్ నో స్కోప్ ఫర్ ఈక్వాలిటీ. క్లియర్? ఇఫ్ గిఫ్టెడ్ పర్సన్స్ విల్ యూటిలైజ్ దేర్ న్యాచురల్ క్వాలిటీస్ ఫర్ ద ఎక్స్ప్లాయిటేషన్ ఆఫ్ అదర్స్, దెన్ దర్ ఈజ్ నో స్కోప్ ఫర్ ఈక్వాలిటీ. గిఫ్టెడ్ పర్సన్స్ మస్ట్ యూటిలైజ్ దేర్ న్యాచురల్ క్వాలిటీస్ ఫర్ ద ఇంట్రెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ది సొసైటీ, ఫర్ ద ఇంట్రెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ది సొసైటీ. దెన్ దర్ ఈజ్ అ స్కోప్ ఫర్ సమ్ సార్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఈక్వాలిటీ, దెన్ దర్ ఈజ్ అ స్కోప్ ఫర్ సమ్ సార్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఈక్వాలిటీ. ఇట్ ఈస్ అ వన్ థింగ్. అండ్ కమింగ్ టు వన్ మోర్ పాయింట్, అథారిటీ. అథారిటీ అథారిటీ మస్ట్ బి ఎక్సర్సైజ్డ్ ఫర్ విచ్ పర్పస్? ద అథారిటీ మస్ట్ బి ఎక్సర్సైజ్డ్ ఫర్ ఇంట్రెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ది పబ్లిక్, ఇంట్రెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ది పబ్లిక్. అథారిటీ షుడ్ నాట్ బి ఎక్సర్సైజ్డ్ ఫర్ సెల్ఫిష్ ఇంట్రెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ సమ్ కమ్యూనిటీస్ ఆర్ ఫ్యూ కమ్యూనిటీస్. క్లియర్? ఇట్ మస్ట్ బి ఎక్సర్సైజ్డ్ ఫర్ ఇంట్రెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ది జనరల్ పబ్లిక్. జనరల్ పబ్లిక్ మీన్స్ ఫర్ ఆల్ ద పీపుల్. బట్ అథారిటీ షుడ్ నాట్ బి ఎక్సర్సైజ్డ్ ఓకే ఎక్సర్సైజ్డ్ ఫర్ సెల్ఫిష్ ఇంట్రెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ selfish interest of the a few persons or few communities, then there is a scope for some sort of equality in the society. And last one is equality does not imply literal equality. Literal equality. It denotes equality of opportunities. Clear? Equality does not imply literal equality. Means equality is not meant for complete equality. It is not possible in the society. And so it denotes equality of opportunities. Equality of opportunities. It means equality in opportunities. Equalities in opportunities. Here, equality of opportunities are given to the people for development of their capacities and qualities. For which purpose? Development of qualities and capacities of the people. Clear? So equality of opportunities must be given to the people for their development of their qualities and capacities. Clear? It is the last feature of the equality. So how many features of equality? 6 features of equality. First one is, it is a claim of rights. 2, it is a modern idea. 3, it is an idea of social change. 4, it is essential for social justice and liberty. 5, social distinctions can be based only on public utility. And last one is, it does not imply literal equality. Okay, students, I will see you in the next session. Goodbye.